How's that, guys? Sun is setting, rod is bending. Eyes are on. Come back. Come back, look at this stock. There's John on as well. First throw. And Zandre on his second throw. Come over here. It's a leer, ach, it's a 11, think I. Are you stock where pressure?
Baie pressure
op. Kom die kant toe, Zandre. Kom rechts. Daar by hom, John. Dit is 11. Dit is mooi 11. Mooi, vandag begin mooi vir jou, Matie. Well, today starting out much better for Zandre. So. Oh, hy het jou.
Please, leave my shirt.
Something smells fishy.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay.
So with the stand on the
mate.
Ah, say.
First cast in the morning.
Lekker. Okay, with the gooi nog een. Kom.
Okay, ek het dus toe.
Gooi hem gewoon terug. Hardop.
Go, go.
Hardop, 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 hardop. Kom maar vast! Net een beetje skeef. On off. Spear on as well. I haven't even thrown the rod yet. Okay, let me get a lure on and throw. Sandrai! Yeah! Oh, that must be a cob, guys. It's a paddle tail. Cabello. Yeah. voel daar mooi vis. Is die klippe waar ek moet worry? Paddletail. Ja, is 'n mooi vis. Is baie dood.
Dit is vas.
Maar skit nie baie nie. Dis of 'n groot kabeljou of is iets anders te. Ja.
Skit nie reg.
As I wonder if I didn't. Okay. Big sand shark on this paddletail here, because it doesn't want to move. It's way too heavy and slow for a cob, I think. I don't think this is a cob, it's just hanging. So I think I got one of those, I think they call them the black chin sand sharks or whatever. But with all this pressure, cob will. The hook would have pulled, or there would have been more shakes and we darting
different directions.
Don't
cop shakes.
Yeah. I think that is a sand shark or something, not a cop. At least he's starting to move in some sort of a direction, because he didn't want to move in any direction, so.
Ik denk zo.
Ja, ik heb hier zo'n kabeljauw. Ik heb hier zo'n kabeljauw.
Ja. Ik hoop niet dat het is, maar ik denk het is.
Ja, ja. Die zijn er ook zo. Ik voel het je. Wat jou?
Sterk vis, hè?
Ja, met die land jy, man. Vat hem met my stert, as jy vat, dan vat jy met hard, oké?
Wacht eers, los om.
Ja.
Kom maar gauw hierso.
Zandrey.
Kom maar gauw hierso, Zandrey.
Hy wil nie kom nie.
Ach, nee. Nee, ek kan niks doen nie. That's why it wasn't that easy. It was hook in the side. Check here. Look this. Still good.
Well, that was like a challenging fight. There we go. Sand shark on the light tackle. 20 pound setup. Assassin Sierra. XH. 6,000 sella and then 20 pound braid in the paddle tail on the side. So that's fine. I don't know if it was fine. Mooi, buddy. Say, tell me, tell me. That's a leery. Kapi leery vanger, jong. Sit hem terug. Oh, zo'n leerie. Oei, sorry, zo'n leerie bij mij. Ook nog een elf. We're having fun here with the light stuff. Supernova en 10 pound braid. Long line release, bonus. Okay. Hem terug. Ik heb een optel te vallen, hij is op me af. Dat was een mooie elf. Zo. Ja, nu beter dubbel zo groot is. Ik zei, zijn nu beter dubbel zo groot is. Waar is die vis? Oh nee! Yes, I can't feel like this can be done. There's something there. Had hij enige komst weer? Oh, daar is hij, daar is hij, daar is hij. Eet hem. Yes, he! Wat is dit? Is dit wel mijn plek? Is dit jij? Yes, please! De John, wat wil ik hierheen? Zeg je dat hier kon uit twee geweest is? We'll be right back.
this one. I saw that thing on right here. Yeah. Another boy Garrick, like a duff.
Because the rotor is with the scat.
Oh, it's a mooi fast.
Flamingo Lodge!
Boy! Boy! Lekker, buddy!
Africa.
I think so. Salieri. Salier first. One for your fish, young. What are we going to do? Nee, daar was meer as een. Ja? Ja. Yep. Af aan daar. Ja. Dis meer as een, boetie. Dis meer as een. Okay. Boetie, waar is jy? Waar het jy nou gegooi? Jy gooi oor my boete. Ek weet nie, maar so mooi, he. Ek moet strand toe gaan met hom. Het nou gedraai weer toe ek terugkom. As ander uit.
Jy sou moet omkom.
Ja? Ja, nee. Ek weet.
Wag, jy net jou so goed doen, hè?
Moet jy my nie nou gooi nie. Ja, check dit gaan, ek kan net van die kant toe kom. Die ligte stokkie. Landre had a good strike and a good chase there with the Garrick. And there's John on it as well. No chance. Landre just wants to catch a good Garrick that he's been catching a little bit because they out a little bit too far for that for him. And in this spot, you don't have to throw really far. So I threw the. So that's an ideal spot for him. And then I took the 9-foot Aurora and 5000 medieval. Medieval, however you pronounce it. A small 1.5 ounce plug. And there we are. Like a Garrick. So I had to run into the bay here because there's a rocky section there that can cut you off. It's coming nicely now. doesn't feel all too bad. Nice. Hey, look at pound of potato, man.
Are you doing sure? So John just hooked up and also had to run from the ledge over there to fight his fish on this side. Because when the water pulls back, the line gets cut easily on that sharp barnacles on that edge there where Zandre is fishing right now. So it's a whole story ordeal to run around this way. But once you are here and your fish is gone from that side, it's pretty easy. Then it's just your fight.
Okay, the light tackle stocky.
Yeah.
Dit is so 'n groot visie, is maar net die ligte stokkie wat nou maar net. Ek sal weer draai. Maar daar sit vis nou maar. Wat is dit? Daar sit vis nou by. Okay. So sy vis is nou by, net so naas is nou by en ook in de bij mekaar. Jij kan om me helpen als je wil. How's that guys? Sun is setting. Rod is bending. Timing.
Yeah, I'm going to
go
to the house. Oh, I'm going to go to the house. That's a
little bit of a little bit. Flamingo Lodge, something fishy, that's what you want. Garrick.